So, Mr. Ashwin, how do you feel being on the Dean's list for the master's degree?
Let me just double check. Yeah, no, that's my name there.
You know? Nice. Well done, eh? This is amazing.
No, this is, you know, this is, so I suppose this is a representation of effort and tears and heartache and pain.
And pain.
So this is the value of this, you know?
Nice.
It's so special, man.
So, I mean, as someone who is in the public domain, as someone who played rugby at the highest level, there's so many kids who want to go into sport. You've succeeded in both realms. What's your message to them?
Go there. Go there where the pain is. That's where if you can go to where the pain is, the breakthrough lies on the other side of the pain.
Is it? You know? So are you going to go for the PhD now?
You know, it's not like I have a choice, you know.
Is it?
It's not like I have a choice. It's I've always looked at this and say, you know, education is a never-ending journey.
Yeah.
And I suppose you never get to a state of completion.
That's it.
It's always a pursuit.
That's it.
Not necessarily of more, but it's a pursuit of, I suppose, next.
Yeah.
The pursuit of next.
Nice.
You know? And it's quite an honor, and I suppose, apart from it being an honor, I think it's such a privilege to be able to walk through the doors of an institution that provides knowledge.
That's it.
You know, and to be able to come out on the other side unscathed.
That's it.
I suppose for me that is what it all means. And you know, it's a beautiful thing, and hopefully my children and my children's children can look at this and say, you know what?
Yeah.
It may seem impossible.
Yeah.
Until it's done.
Until it's done.
In the words of Nelson
Mandela. Okay. Ah, well done, eh?
Thank
all
you.
The best.
Thank you.